Hello friends, welcome to the VDQtopia video editing tutorial. Today, we will learn how to remove background noise from an audio file. Using CapCut, you can easily remove background noise and also improve the audio quality. I have an audio file that I have recorded using a mobile app. If I play the audio, you will hear a lot of background noise. Hello friends, welcome to the VDQtopia video editing tutorial. Today, we will learn how to remove background noise from an audio file. Now I am playing the audio file after removing the background noise. Hello friends, welcome to the VDQtopia video editing tutorial. Today, we will learn how to remove background noise from an audio file. Let's begin the tutorial step by step. I have added an audio file with background noise. Hello friends, welcome to the VDQtopia video editing tutorial. Go to the audio tab. Here you will find all the options for editing audio. Here you will find two options for removing background noise. One is noise reduction and the other is voice isolation. I prefer to use both options together for background noise reduction. First, I am applying the noise reduction. Let's check the output. Hello friends, welcome to the VDQtopia video editing tutorial. Noise is reduced but not completely removed. Now enable the voice isolation and check the output. Hello friends, welcome to the VDQtopia video editing tutorial. You can also enable enhanced voice, which removes echoes, popping sounds, and mouth clicks. Hello friends, welcome to the VDQtopia video editing tutorial. Check the output by changing the intensity value. You can adjust the volume of the audio from here. Voice changer is one of the coolest features of CapCut. You can filter your voice using this feature. Select one filter and check the output.
Hello friends, welcome to the VDQtopia video editing tutorial.
You can increase and decrease the strength value of the filter.
Hello friends, welcome to the VDQtopia video editing tutorial. Today, we will learn how to remove background noise from an audio file.
That's all from this tutorial. I hope now you understand how to remove background noise from audio. Thank you for watching this video.